Everything here is homemade. The only thing I bought, obviously, was the tape and these plastic cups for $2.50 from Shoppers. And then I just took some felt that I had and I glued it on top of the cups. These aren't glued down, and then I just got some painter's tape so it doesn't pull off any of the finish on the floor. The goal of this game is to get all of your cups lined up with the corresponding color in the middle. So this row is blue, so I want to get all the blue cups over to this row. This one's yellow and this one's pink. Right now we have them scattered and we have to get them back to their home. His are scattered the same way as mine. Make sure when you're playing that you always scatter them the same so it's even. The rules are that you can only move one cup at a time to an open spot. So I could move this blue cup here, but I can't move diagonally. So I couldn't take this pink cup and move diagonally. And you can only touch one cup at a time. So you can't use one cup to be moving lots of things at a time. Just one cup from one spot to another spot beside it. And another catch, since we're trying to find more ways to be active, we are going to plank while we do this. Okay? So we've got to hold a tall plank the whole time. Are you ready?
Born ready.
All right, ready, set, go.
Oh my God, the blues over, I forgot about the blues.
Or how to adapt it, let us know.
Oh my goodness.